What's up, everybody? It's Vman1313, and I just got stuck. And so I'm gonna put this video up as a standalone for you to rate my recovery. And I'm not asking you just to bash me. What I'm asking is help me. You know, help a new person. Help somebody that's watching this that's never had to self-recover themselves. Learn from it, you know? Telling me that everything I did was wrong without telling me what I did wrong, it's not gonna help anybody. And being defensive, you know, being offensive puts people in defensive mode and they're not gonna listen to you anyway. And so, yeah, please comment and tell me, you know, hey, in the future, try this, or you probably shouldn't have done that because, you know, give the reasons, give the whole point. Don't just, again, it's not bashing what I did. If I did it wrong, I did it wrong. Let us know. Here it is. The road is right up here that I'm trying to get to. It looks like it's going out. Jinx. Hope not. Ooh. Now this one I'm not sure about. Yeah, this one I'm not sure about. All right, well, windows are up. We're going right here. And let's go. And we're stuck. I jinxed it. Wear my shoes. Try this little one here. All right, just in case we can get out.
to a straighter, longer tree.
Bigger tree.
All right. Further away. Further back.
Almost finished up 8 a.m.
All right. get to a cleaner spot and then we can clean this up a little bit. I got a bag I can put it in. My shoes are douched. And of course, I gave my shoes to the winds. So, what I'm most upset about is not getting stuck. I checked it. I tried my best to see what, you know, if I could. It didn't look deep on one side. I'm assuming that I don't know what I did, but whatever I did wrong, the tape will show me, I think. Video will show me. But one thing I do know is that I opened my door. I put up the window so I wouldn't get mud inside. Then when I was finally stuck, I put the window down to run the wire and this and that. I left the door open, and as the wheel was spinning, it's chunking mud right on the wheel, on the door. And so my door is completely mud douched.